What if I tell you that you just require pen and a paper to create a fail-proof plan of launching your dream successful restaurant business? Yes, that's true. Most of them fail to launch their restaurant business and turn their dream into reality because they feel they lack the experience, the knowledge, or the funds. But what actually they lack is nothing but a step-by-step launch plan. Now, what if I tell you that such a launch plan actually exists, using which you can launch your successful restaurant business? I call this launch plan the restaurant launch formula. And this restaurant launch formula has helped 2000 plus restaurateurs, housewives, and foodies to get clarity on the steps you require in order to launch your restaurant, to get your funding options, getting the right mindset of a restaurateur, to get to know about the core concepts of management, and finally having a fail-proof step-by-step system of launching your own successful restaurant business. I would like to invite you to my 5-day restaurant launch formula workshop, where we will be going in-depth into the restaurant management principles. Day 1, we will be talking about the restaurateur's mindset. How should you think like a successful restaurant owner? What is stopping you from taking action? What is stopping you from going that extra step and becoming an entrepreneur? That is all what we are going to cover on day 1. Day 2, we will be talking about the location itself. Location is a very, very important factor in the success of the restaurant business. And there are so many things which you have to consider in order to choose the right location for your food business or your restaurant business. So that is what we are going to cover on day 2. Day 3 is all about concept. There are so many concepts in the market. There is a coffee shop, there might be a coffee shop, there is a sandwich corner, there is a Chinese corner, there is a lounge, there is a restaurant, there are cafes, so there are cloud kitchens. There are so many concepts in the market. Which is the right concept for you? That is what we are going to cover on day 3. On day 4 is all about matching your location and your concept with the right target clientele. Which kind of target clientele should you go after, which will help you to earn as much sales as possible, to make as much profit as possible, at the same time create a very, very strong brand which will go out in the market and make a name in itself. That will be on day 4. And on day 5, I will bring all these things together and teach you how to create a successful food business of your own. So if you are really interested, who is absolutely serious about learning and starting a successful restaurant business in 2021, then this workshop is for you. This workshop is going to help turn your dreams into reality. Click the link in the description section and register for my live workshop, which is starting from this Monday. I will see you in the workshop.